Modern servitude is voluntary, consented to by the mass of slaves who trudge along the face of the earth. They themselves buy the commodities that enslave them every day more. Slaves procure alienating jobs that are bestowed upon the tame. They themselves choose the masters whom they will obey. For this absurd tragedy to play out, it has been necessary to breed in them the ignorance of their own exploitation and alienation. Behold, the bizarre modernity of our time, as with the slaves of antiquity, serfs of the Middle Ages, or the working class of the first industrial revolutions. Today we bear witness to an emerging class of the totally enslaved. The difference being, they don't know it, or better yet, choose to ignore it. They fail to recognize the one weapon available to the enslaved, rebellion. 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 Rebellion.
Oh, yourselves to brutes, men who despise you, enslave you, who regiment your lives, tell you what to do, what to think, or what to feel, who drill you, diet you, treat you like cattle, use you as cannon fodder. Don't give yourselves to these